Hello, everyone! Dark Kirby for T here. Welcome to more L.A. Noire! Freaking. Alright, so we're gonna go, believe to the next destination. So one thing I like is that they really captured this era really, really well. We're gonna go here. Go to the mechanic shop first. So, yeah, this is a game I really, really enjoyed.
Mr. Valdez.
Unfortunately, there's no trophies for this case, but playing through it is just. I may as well. It's just very industrial. Yeah, remember, this is the PS3 version that I'm playing, so I'm joining them together. The PS3 one is making a cameo.
That as well.
Yeah, the PS3 is making a cameo. In regards to my Christmas shopping, I'm not done. I would like to say I'm halfway done. I've got my cousin, my sister, well, my birth sister, my adopted sister's done. So I've got them done. What I don't have is I need something for my aunt, my brother, my father, and my cousin. Whom I have nothing for. I have nothing for her. Yeah, that's one, I keep stuttering, I do that all the freaking time. Don't know why, I just keep doing it, but I don't know. Yeah, so that's.
Don't tell me, let me guess.
Dewey's cards. Who is Dewey exactly? This guy, apparently.
You could see yourself.
Yeah, apparently that's this guy.
Closer look. Well, I can't say.
Yeah, that's what Yeah. Yeah, so that's what Yeah.
Speak with the owner.
That's me, William Dewey, proprietor.
Yeah, so that's what Yeah.
We're investigating the theft of a Packard belonging to the Argentina.
Yeah, so that's kind of what
Are you missing a combination wrench?
Yeah, that's gonna be kind of Yeah.
I know how we can find out. Follow me.
Yeah, so that's kind of Yeah. Okay, we're gonna go look around in this guy's garage first. There's a couple clues you can grab. Yeah.
We keep all our tools in here.
Mind if we look around?
Yeah, so this is kind of his twos.
You sure you guys aren't interested in a new car? Huh? Maybe a used car. I have some nice used cars for guys in your wage bracket.
I'm going for that to go here.
Why don't you give us some alone time, Dewey?
Okay, so you have like a set of tools that are supposed to go somewhere, and Yeah, so this is kind of how you figure out where the other, which wrench is missing. No?
That's not right.
Pretty sure it's right there. No, Cole, down! Yeah, that's where it's supposed to go, Phelps. This one goes here?
Gabriel Delgado.
And there is our missing wrench! That's the one from the store. Now, there should be another clue, I think, right here.
No good. We need diplomatic plates.
Yeah. Supposed to be. You're supposed to be able to activate a cutscene. Interview now with him. But yeah, that's what's next. Yeah, yeah. Yeah,
where
so that's what yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah, yeah, so that's kind of what yeah.
Dewey, or my partner shows her head in the car door.
Okay, all right. Apartment 3103 Hill Street.
Yes, yeah, so that's going to be kind of what
if he ever shows his face around here again, I'm going to kick his butt from here to kingdom come.
Yeah, so that's going to be
was used to strip the wheels from a Packard last night, Mr. Dewey. Couple of Hispanics were seen taking parts.
We've had a spate of thefts ourselves.
Yes, that's
comes
what
the location. Thieving bastards to steal anything the minute your back is.
Yeah,
turned.
That's what Yeah, that
What are you hiding, dude?
I'm gonna call that in a doubt.
The LAPD getting too interested in this
place. Call that in a doubt. Yeah.
It's cheaper than hiring.
Yeah,
so
that's what
GIs.
I'm.
Yeah. They have less attitude. Downside is.
Yeah.
They're a little light fingered.
Yeah, so that's gonna be.
Thank you for your help, Mr. Dewey.
Something that we do right now.
That kid. I'm just an honest car salesman.
Yeah, so that's what I'm.
You just don't know who you can trust these days.
Yeah, that's what I'm.
Going to movies, Dewey. You're missing your calling. Time to visit Gabriel Delgado. See how good his excuse is.
Yeah, so that's what I'm. Yes, that's what Yes, that's what Yes, that's what Yes, that's friggin'. So now I get off to the next destination. So there's a couple more destinations on this case we gotta hit up. Yeah, so that's what
You know, like a graph.
Yeah.
Vertical axis, Y.
Yeah, so that's what Yeah.
Well, that's clear as mud. Third dimension.
Yeah.
Things will be popping out of the screen.
Yeah, so that's gonna be kind of what
People out of the theater. God's name.
Yeah, so that's what
I don't know.
Yeah, that's something that I'm gonna work over on. So yeah, there's a we got a freaking. Yes. I don't know how to get here. I don't really care. I just want to get here. The car will be right outside anyway.
Okay,
see what I mean?
Has to say for himself. I just hope our archangel.
Car's right there.
What the hell?
Yeah, that's exactly what I mean. Yeah. Yeah, so that's what that's not what we're gonna go for. I'm not gonna freaking.
LAPD, ma'am.
Yes, that's what
we're looking for. Gabriel Delgado.
Gabriel?
We're from the police. Policia, you understand?
Yes, I understand. Could you come inside?
What is your name?
Anna.
Yes,
Rodriguez.
That's what so
here?
This is
Ms. Rodriguez?
No.
The girlfriend of the dude. This is Anna Rodriguez, and I don't freaking know all the names, but
I have told
you. Yeah.
Check out the surrounds.
Yeah.
Stay with the broad.
Yeah, so that'd be
So how far along are you, Anna?
Hey, there's the Argentinian flag. Well, why would he have this? That's a good question.
Souvenirs are a dumb move.
So how's it I wonder why he would have the flag. That's a pretty odd thing to have.
You are wrong about Gabriel. He will be a good father.
I ain't ready to talk to you yet, so we're gonna.
Unless you help us here, Anna, your little one Papa for a very long time. Serving breakfast for two, Anna? You should have cleared
up. Yes, that's a clue. So someone's been here. There's food on the kitchen table. So then I go over here. Go in here, I think it is. I'm gonna pick up these are the tires from that Packard.
Looks like Valdez gets his wheel back.
This is another clue. Yeah. Yeah, that's what yeah.
License plates.
Yes, that's what yeah. Yeah, that's what yeah. Yeah, so that's what it'll be, yeah, so that's what it'll be. We're gonna go over here. And now we're gonna talk to Miss Anna, Miss Rodriguez.
But Gabriel is not here.
Yeah, so that's gonna be,
nothing wrong.
Yeah, so that's gonna be,
Why did he steal
yeah, so that's gonna be,
The customer insulted him. He has his honor, no?
Yeah, so that's gonna be,
His honor, Anna?
Yeah, so that's what we're gonna do.
He no longer respects yeah. this man, do we? He took the car to show yeah, this so maricon that's fun, that he is a man.
Tell us the truth, Anna.
Yeah,
I haven't seen him for at least 3 nights.
So we're gonna call a lie on that.
And your baby to jail.
He lives here, but he
yeah, that's a lie.
I swear it.
Yeah, you're lying, sweet cheeks.
Enough.
Yeah, we know why. The flag.
All over this place that he's been back.
Yeah.
He was here last night.
Yeah, that's where we're gonna, yeah.
He went out to his shed and put some things in it. I don't know what, and I don't want to.
Yeah, so we're gonna get,
I love him.
We found a license.
Yeah, so, yeah, so now we're gonna,
the assortment of parts,
give it this question.
For a dozen other thefts. It's time to get serious.
Yeah, I believe,
I know nothing of these car parts.
Yeah, I don't remember all thinking.
Then tell us where he is.
We're gonna call that one in a doubt.
The corrections officers will take it from you.
Yeah, so we're gonna call that in doubt.
For half an hour a week.
The start line.
Yeah.
First in Santa Fe.
Yes, that's what. Yeah.
Under the bridge that leads to the river.
Yeah, so that's gonna be how we do that.
Policia have wrecked.
Yeah, so that's gonna be yeah.
We'll put in a good word for you, Anna. As far as we're concerned, this
all right, so we got that done.
Start line.
Alright,
it's gotten out of hand this last year.
Now that we have that location, we can move.
Such an eye for fine art.
We can move on. So now we can keep going.
We know where the kid is. Let's go stop these clowns and get them off the streets.
Yeah. Yeah, so now we're gonna freaking go. Yeah, so now we're gonna go to this place. Yeah, so that's
what
gonna be,
kind of man
yeah.
Leaves his pregnant girlfriend at home while he goes off to play cards.
Oh, wait, what was, yeah. And again, I love the banter that goes on between these while you're driving. It kind of breaks up the monotony. Kind of like with, Mafia 2.
Kids
yeah.
used to steal cars to sell them. Now they just want to wrap them around a lamppost.
Yeah.
The next 16-year-old I have to peel off the sidewalk, you're called.
Go, Bukowski.
I've had enough of those to last me a lifetime.
Yeah.
Shots fired. Officer needs help.
So that he's gotta find the track now. Frickin' move! Beep, 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 you bastards! Move! You won't get out of my freaking way! We'll move! Freaking trying to drive here. Cole Phelps trying to drive! That's kind of... Oh, no. Shoot. Did that go the wrong way? I don't freaking... Yeah. Yes, that's what, yeah. Why won't you move out of my way? What are you doing, good auto daughter? Yeah, so now we're gonna freaking go take care of this guy. So now I gotta go stop him. He's the guy in the red car. Move it, bro! Beep beep! What are you doing? I'll freaking hurt you! I swear to my mom! Yeah, I gotta stop this guy right here. Yeah, so now I gotta freaking...
Forgot it was our boy. Forget the others.
I'm gonna find you!
Gonna lose him.
No. I'm trying, but Kowski, there's a giant pole that got in my way. Yeah. Yeah, that did,
Enough games, Phelps. Take this guy out.
Yeah, I gotta try and freaking get this guy. Well, it popped his lid off his trunk. Hey, he's got no junk in the trunk. Ah! Damn, I thought that would work. I was trying to get alongside him and bust him. I'm trying, Bukowski. I'm trying. Shut up. Oh, okay. The train, I guess, did it for me. Oh.
Gabriel Delgado, you're under arrest for grand theft auto.
Fuck you, puto. You should speak to him.
Yeah,
phone.
That's what, yeah.
I showed him. Now who's that man? I should have.
Yeah, that's what, yeah, that's about enough out of you, pal. Yeah, so we got him taken care of.
You got a foreign dignitary. Fruit and a kitty raper.
Yeah.
We're gonna let slide for the kickback. And
yeah, I got a dignitary bought out as a pedo. I hate pedo. I personal opinion, I hate pedos. I don't like them. I think they're disgusting people. I'll say that right there. Don't care. Pedos are disgusting. They're gross. They're despicable human beings. They deserve to be clubbed like baby seals. That's my personal opinion on pedos. They deserve to be clubbed like baby seals. Alright, so, yeah, I guess that's gonna be it for now. So I guess with that, this has been Dark Kirby 14. See you next time on more L.A. Noire.